Hi, I'm Barbara Beeling with the American Red Cross, and I'm standing in front of a Lowe's department store. And thankfully, no one was hurt when a twister took down this building. And they weren't hurt because they had a plan. They practiced, they were informed, and when they saw the twister coming, they took everyone to a safe area of the store. They couldn't do this unless they had a plan, they communicated, and they practiced. And that's what we urge you to do. Thank you.